During the migration process, the converter will need to know where your program files are held for Sage Quickpay. To check this now, click Help, then System Information. Under the section Program Directory, make a note of the path.